Oh. Fucking wolf. Serves you right. Great. Yeah.
Thank you.
Head down to the street. time to go. There's gotta be a way out of here. Here we go. Seattle. Thank you. Get me the hell out of here. Pioneer Square. Okay. You are here, and the hospital's there. Cut through the park. Jesus. These must be the scars. Doesn't matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up. Okay. Here's the road to the hospital. That sucks. Sorry. I need these more than you do. Can fit.
Please, don't do this.
Oh, damn it.
I was explaining something. I'll tell you about it. Just let me. Listen.
They are nested with sin.
And what is.
Free.
Holy shit! No!
Now he is free.
Now he is free.
Search for strength.
Over there! That way! It came from that way!
Eyes wide, spread out. Someone's out there.
Joshua! It came from that way!
She went. that it? Oh, these people are fucking nuts. Tommy, hope you're doing better than I am.
Today.
Amen. The numbers worry me.
They're gathering. Steady. Your scouts have eyes on them. They cannot surprise us. May the current be calm.
Then she got us home.
Huh? think that's it. Oh, damn this city. And where's that fucking hospital? You motherfucker! You motherfucker! try this. Still be there, Nora. There.
find her yet?
Shit.
Jake, well, no one was looking. Search in the area, just in case she's still around.
Make a fucking sound. Hands up.
He's here. Who's he?
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Away. Word is we're almost wrapped up.
Good. I got my girl waiting for me at the top.
You shitting me? They put you with Joe again?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the FOB?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
No way. Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
It's what I heard.
Something. I'll see what it was.
Just like that. We got nothing. Let's go, boy. Jorge? I'll go see what's up. I got you. Jorge's dead! We got company! Fan out. Check the entire courtyard.
See what's up.
Thank you.
What do we got?
You, Nora? When the fuck was Abby here?
I'm not stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Thank you. Don't scream. Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
You fucking...
Help! Trespasser! Somebody, please!
Find the death!
Where's Abby?
Your breathing's worse.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Arms up. I made her talk.
Thank you. I was one of the ones that wanted to go after the smuggler and the girl. They said, even if we found her or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference. Because the only person who could develop a vaccine is dead. Or by some miracle found someone else that's immune, it'd make no difference.
Ellie! Come here. What the hell are you thinking? Running off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
Oh my God. Don't you fucking touch me! I'll go back. But we're done.
Dina? Jesse? The war, the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite. Dina? Jesse? Where are those two?
Thank you. She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. I can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front. Let's do it.
Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
Yeah. How does anyone stay dry in this city?